not sure exactly why it's not coming
out. That fast tempo of their offense, they seem to go faster than about any team y'all played this year. Were y'all prepared for that?
I believe so. We were a little bit more prepared, you know, playing against their tempo because we've had the experience teams like that in the past, such as Clemson and South Carolina, who like to do a lot of tempo deals. So overall, I do believe that the coaches did a great job as far as getting us ready and prepared for their up-tempo style play.
You know, had three or four big stops in the second half that, you know, gave the offense a chance to get back in it. And, you know, of course, they got away there at the end, but y'all really played a lot better second half than you did the first half, didn't you?
We realized that we had dug ourselves into a hole and that we had to climb our way back out. No one was going to give us anything. No one was going to, you know, say, here's a touchdown or, you know, here's some more. You know, we had to go out and do it ourselves. You know, our backs were against the wall, which I like what I saw the second half because I saw from the team as a whole that it wasn't an effort deal. It wasn't so much that people quit and people gave.